Hello, welcome to the old phone channel. Many users have encountered some problems when using iTunes to update iOS 15.4. It said that the iPhone could not be updated. An unknown error occurred, 1110. But don't worry, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to solve it correctly. Now, let's get started. Way 1. Clear iPhone storage. During the update process, the device needs to have a certain free space for system installation. Since our mobile phone does not have enough storage space, it is easy to cause the update error 1110. So we can try to clear iPhone storage. In the settings, tap Safari. Scroll down to find the clear history and website data. Just tap it. Then you can clean up recently deleted photos to make more storage space. You also can go to iPhone storage, enable offload unused apps, offload the app you don't need. Then you can try the update using iTunes again. Way 2. Use old phone iOS system repair. Old phone iOS system repair can fix more than 200 iTunes errors without deleting your data. It's a very powerful iPhone assistant. Let's see how it works. Download and launch old phone iOS system repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Go back to old phone iOS system repair. Click the start option. Then click and select the standard repair option to proceed. Click the download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. As you can see, your iPhone come to iOS 15.4. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.